Of course. I should probably check my equipment for anything new, like that. Okay, so I think this is cross combat. That sounds good. I have a bad feeling about this. Just saying.
Now, put them back. They are mine. I will never let you have them.
Of course it's done with that.
Okay.
Okay, so I don't want to damage this one. Well then. Things. That's cool, yes. Okay, so he doesn't go down there, I think? Apparently. That can indeed do damage beyond the actual HP. That's nice to keep in mind. So I can sort of predict what the there we go. Oh, that was
lost from an annoying fight.
Did I really get no experience from that? Oh, yeah, I did. Totally did. Yay! Also, broken sword. Also. Okay, first you get. See, I got that one, Let's get that one. That I have been using quite a bit. So. Yes. So I should probably try out. What was it? Was that not the one I? Yeah, millions. Maybe I need more than 2 SP for it. The strange things. Oh, never mind, it does require more than. Oh well. Okay, so first we can return to, you know, to town and talk to the person in the, yeah, down here, right? Not exactly. It's probably easier to just go this way. Welcome back. Any luck finding the broken sword? Aha! Wonderful. Only 2 missing now. Yes. I think it is time I told you why I'm searching for this, right? You've been a great help, and it is only fair for you to know. Even if I'm not a fan of telling other people about my problems. You see, I played Crossword with my kids since the game was in its testing phase. I think they called it Close Beta or something like that. It was a fun time. I was able to spend time with all of my 5 children. Everyone was off somewhere in the galaxy, so this game was the perfect meeting ground. So that confirms that it's not just a few planets, it's like actually intergalactic empire of humanity. But something happened, and we had a falling out. And now trying to find these broken items to fix things. Ironic, right? My kids always told me the story of a hidden quest where every class needs to participate. You find some broken equipment and bring it to a special place. But we could never actually find it. It was only a couple weeks ago that I started hearing rumors. And thanks to you, I found 3 out of the 5 broken items in less than a week. I can't thank you enough, Leah. Well, it looks like it is time for me to go. I hope we meet again soon. I'm sure you are as motivated as I am to find the last 2 broken pieces. Have a good day, young lady. Goodbye. Hi. Okay, with that, that's the right level to Are you in need of a mage? I'll be right there. Speaking of which, contact!
Hi,
Leah. It's nice running around with you in Crosscodes. Though I think it's okay if you talk, if we just talk normally, right? No need to use the direct link.
Where are you, Leah? Did you explore all of Autumn's Fall yet?
I didn't start that. It's very much like Autumn's Rise, just ruins everyone. Oh, and the cows are back! Yay for cows! Might as well.
Hi.
Hello, Leah. You've been gone for some time, haven't you? Anyway, Tronie and Emily have been looking for you.
Have you met them already?
Mm-hmm.
I see, so you should know about the raid. Well then, make sure to quickly collect that green seed shade. Also, it would be worthwhile to upgrade your equipment before the raid. You should check the new offers in Rocky Harbor. If you have the time, you can go for the trading equipment, but just buying the silver equipment from the store works too.
Hi. Hi, Liabir. It's nice to see you online again. You already arrived in Austin's Fort, where I met the Demigian Trini, finished the quest of the area recently. It's such a fascinating place, eh? Ruins from old constructions of the ancients everywhere. You really get the feeling that there is a deep history to this place when you walk through it. Hi.
Good day, Lia. Is something the matter? Are you by chance wondering about my temperature sun settings? I've set it to max. I feel this is the best way to experience the game. You really feel the freezing cold of Virgin and the heat of Marumba. It's the most immersive experience. Plus, they put a lot of effort in developing the sun synchronization. I'd feel bad just disabling it.
Oh.
Hi.
How?
How?
Why?
Why?
How, why, Lia, wait?
Man, I wish I could have recorded that.
Why?
Of course. Anyway, with that done, not where I wanted to check to. Okay. So let's go get rid of that guy now, shall we?
Hi.
Okay, so it doesn't actually give any commentary out of him. Shit, I forgot to actually... Okay, that didn't do as much damage as I expected, but, you know, it is an area attack to begin with, so... I guess it makes sense. Painful. Oh no, you don't.
he did anyway.
Okay. Okay, I will admit that was a horrible idea. Attacking anyway. Seriously, why are you not attacking?